Pa meni ova izložba bitna prije svega baš zbog suradnje sa drugim morem i što se na ovaj način muzej uključuje u festival Moje, tvoje, naše. I mislim da je ovaj model kako stvari se mogu napraviti stvarno kvalitetno i kako se to što radimo može iskomunicirati sa jednom širom publikom. Jer ovo što se večeras događa, to je u stvari ta sinergija različitih generacija, različite publike i ljudi koji jednostavno ovakve programe trebaju i očekuju i zahtijevaju i žele ih. Ne. Ta kombinacija tog jednog jakog NGO-a koji ono ozbiljno promišlja društvene probleme, institucije i ova suradnja sa jednom stranom institucijom i koja ozbiljno radi svoj posao, jest dobitna kombinacija.
And we made in 2012, we made an exhibition called All My Complex, and it was dealing with different layers and questions of the structures of cities. First of all, it looks like an archive. Second, it's a reinterpretation of different exhibition projects, etc. So you have at least one element in the exhibition from which I would say it's mainly about what kind of words, terms we are using nowadays when we try to speak about the city and the city as a political space. We have two counter elements. We have in the 60s when we used the term private, we meant our private house. Since the neoliberal capitalistic system, when we say private, we mean the privatization of the public sphere. So we obviously having a kind of a point where we're achieving a peak of the misunderstanding of what the capitalistic is supportive for, maybe nothing, and what it could achieve. So I guess, of course, Marxism never was fulfilled, and capitalism shows itself as a natural law. So it's a contradiction, and we have to discuss that contradiction. We can't. It's not possible to accept simply that we only looking for one direction in this idea. What is the possibility of a development? So if you're saying the capitalist system is in the moment a dominant system, then of course you take the voice of the majority and you criticize it.